Hey there, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add text with a cool stroke effect behind an object using Adobe Photoshop. Let's get started.